Hey guys, wanna know how to download Splice on your PC? Well, no worries, in this video I'm going to show you an easy step-by-step guide on how to do it. It's super simple, so let's get straight to it. Now first off, simply open up favorite browser and type in Splice download. Now once you've clicked on it, so simply select the first link right here. And once you've done that, after you click the link, the Splice setup should automatically install. Now just simply set open file. And now here, as you can see, Splice has begun downloading. And that's it. It's super simple and easy as that. Now after the download is finished, you can simply open up Splice and enjoy your editing. I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe and tune in with us for more of these videos. See you in the next one.